create chances even in unlikely scenarios like a shot from almost neutral ice. Alex Stevens had it for a moment in the corner. Puck snapped out of the slot by Wisconsin. Rebound off into the corner. Badgers almost pounced on that one there. And another shot from the short wall behind the cage. As well, here's Linus Weisbach. Center ice. Cole Caulfield's got it. And that shot was wide. And now off the skates of Linus Weisbach. And he finds Cole Caulfield on the left wing this time. Throws it on over. And Brock Caulfield had that shot blocked by Connor McEachran of Penn State. Puck scooped up by Tarik Baker, who rounds out that power play unit. Look at the maneuvering by Cole Caulfield. He does it again. Back-to-back games with a goal for the Badgers prodigy. Caulfield and Weisbach there for Wisconsin. Here's Cole Caulfield. Takes a long shot from just inside the blue line there to gather his own miss after a pad save by Soulier. It's going to turn to positives. Weisbach and Cole Caulfield, they are a fun tandem to watch for Wisconsin. That shot in state. Cole Caulfield, nifty deke around McEachran. Pass in front to his brother, and the save made by Soulier. He has a goalie coming out of the net like that, and Baker with the larceny to lead to the goal for Wisconsin. Shot from the blue line. Got into the low slot, but Doherty was unable to twist around. And here's another look brewing for the Badgers. Shot and a score. My goodness, Cole Caulfield. Up top in the chicken box. It's Linus Weisbach. Left for Cole Caulfield. Caulfield thought about a hat trick, but he fumbled the puck away. Still on it for Wisconsin. Inamoto put that one into the bread right. Now Cole Caulfield stays on it. What a move, Cole Caulfield, but a little bit too artistic. And then after the spin move, Xander Lampa comes back, dish to the left wing, and the puck is left behind by Mason Snell.
Those guys, you come in against a young freshman laden Penn State team, but they have really took control in both games.
Empty net for Penn State, and they had a couple of good looks, but Badun was able to seal things down, and he certainly had some help as well.
Yeah, Chris, and it starts right there in net, but just really impressive, as noted, that the net is empty now for the Nittany Lions, but really impressive
Cole
stuff.
Caulfield puts it in. He's got a hat trick.